Hey, this is Studio at Home, and today, reflection photo. Firstly, find the biggest puddle possible. Secondly, you're gonna shoot it from the lowest angle possible. Flip out the screen to get more vision. Next step, you should shoot vertically if possible. It allows you to get more of reflection and actual subject you photo.